currently being force-fed, a very dystopian agenda of climate alarmism that tells us that we as humans are destroying the planet and that the young people especially have no future, that the animals are dying, that we are ruining nature.